It's going to show everything I do on my phone.
Yep.
Yeah, try not to call me for the next hour and a half because I'm going to be using my phone for a live streaming device and I don't want people to show your phone number on there. It probably won't. It probably just come up as Jesse's calling, but still. I might be doing this in a minute.
Are you live?
Hey, no.
You went live. Oh, it's showing the preview, that's all.
Oh, shoot, it is.
It is live?
Well, damn it, I got to turn this off. Hold on a second. Okay.
Is this live or what?
Oh, shoot, you might have been copyrighted there, dude.
Why?
Slotomania?
I don't think so.
What?
People play that kind of stuff on YouTube all the time, I'm sure.
Oh, I hope you don't get copyrighted for that shit, though.
Ah, whatever. I was just going to do the thumbnail.
Okay, if I'm live, I want to know, can you people see this?
Can you see me? Why does it still say Red Bull?
There's 20 viewers watching this. What the fuck is this?
Yeah, we're working on it.
I never hit go live. I never hit it. Why did Dawson go live?
This technically wouldn't be gaming. This would be.
This is like somebody's sports. Dumb ESPN baseball draft. And the worst part is, not, how can I show people what everybody else is taking and stuff like that? And
well, yeah.
It's kind of very limited, man.
Well, it is. But at least we can tell them what else is going on. Does it show up in summary if you do summary on the bottom?
It shows my team and stuff like that.
Oh, but you can change from your team to someone else's there, I'm sure. Yes, you can. Team Kane, that's Hurriicane. Eating that ass, really. Marmorno.
Hey, has anybody got...
I can't change my name to Spanky McSpankerson yet until after the draft. I don't like that. I apparently waited too long to do it.
How many of these people are actually going to show up for this draft, may I ask?
Oh, it saved this. Okay, change thumbnail. That's what I wanted to do.
Oh, hit. This is the one I want to see right here. This wasn't on there before. Where is this? No. Yeah, who's on the clock? There we go.
Oh, there you go. Although, you're not going to be able to pick that way.
No, I want to go probably back to the players to pick.
Yeah, well, yeah.
But then go to the summary and it goes back there.
As long as you know where everything is. And that 41% battery, though.
It's charging, though.
Mm. You're right, it is. The lightning bolt showed up.
But it was at 43, like 2 seconds ago.
Ew. Well, hopefully that works out for you.
We got chat going on. Here we go.
You're the chat master.
I don't think anybody really cares to see the chat, though. This is getting to be way too much information for these people. Okay,
I have the 7th pick. What's up with that?
Can you guys really see this that well? I'm just curious.
Are there 10 of us or 12 of us?
10.
10.
Okay. Us apart?
I think it's tearing us apart. The Braves pitcher he always goes with.
Did anybody get a hold of the fourth person? Seems ready to go.
Who? Kane?
No. Oh, sorry. Team Thomas.
Yeah, we changed the stream. Well, since it really doesn't matter for this, we changed it to 720, and
we're hoping it doesn't.
Did you put it to 30 frames too?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hopefully, it won't lag.
Of the 20 people watching, they're not going to care. So.
I know this is going to be so exciting watching Junks. Oh, we got 8 seconds. Oh, 8 seconds to draft.
No, you don't.
What?
Yeah. Then.
Oh, then five. Then you get the 5 minute.
They'll
lead
go
right?
Right back to the.
You're going to hear it in stereo. Ba da da ba da da.
Not
oh,
mine.
No,
I don't
right.
have mine on. Copyright.
Nah.
Of a stupid little thing like that.
Nah.
Whoa, he took Schmidt right away. Are you kidding me, Kane?
Oh, Kane knows what he's doing. Dang.
Dude.
I should probably be looking at
obviously,
better.
I know I have to go trout now.
Go trout fishing, man.
I took Mike Trout. Everybody, I took Mike Trout.
Junk, he's on the board with Trout.
I can't believe he took Schmidt from me. What's wrong with him?
See, now this messes up your plan because you were going to take somebody else.
Yes, I was.
And now he's going to be gone.
Well, you can't,
obviously. I mean, oh, yep, there he goes.
Damn.
Third overall. Wait
a minute. I thought he was picking.
Yeah, Swami's in this, I think.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. He's right there.
I thought he was taking Adam Eaton. He said he was taking Adam Eaton over.
Well, yeah, but he's not going to take him first.
Yes, he is.
What am I trying to do? I'm trying to stop the stream.
Who is up? Okay. This is what I'm saying. This guy's not even on the stream. Tweet this dude. Tell him to get on the draft.
Who?
What?
The guy we don't know?
Thomas.
Oh.
You know who that is.
Oh, yeah. I wasn't looking at who was up. Who was that?
It's a Twitter from Tubby Emu.
Oh, is he sour about not being in this? Don't you dare be sour.
Hey, I'm sorry. I think I asked him. Actually, I think I asked him.
Clap for your two-time reigning, defending ESPN champion.
He got Kershaw. He's going to be happy anyways.
It's me. Oh, I'm going to lose out on both these, and I'm going to be mad. And then I'm going to take the guy I always take, or you always take, and always gets injured.
I don't know who's... Oh, I should probably should I put the draft board on there, or should I do this?
I think this is good. Well, I don't know.
This is... I'll show people... This
if,
is the people
available.
If you
show available. The draft board, does it show who goes at the same time?
Yeah, they'll probably... if they're in the top four, or the top tier of my thing here.
Who just went? Josh Donaldson. Chris Sale, sixth? Oh, I think I got to take your guy.
Oh, you better take my guy.
I think I got to take your guy.
Oh, no. Who's in number eight?
Well, I know, but is he going to get injured again? I know. This is what I'm saying.
Oh, number nine. I really want him, too. You better take L2A.
I think I must have to, right?
Yes. Stolen bases are covered.
Okay. I take Jose Altuve.
Your stolen bases are covered right now. Who just got taken? No. Scherzer.
What is it?
Stanton.
Yeah.
Here comes Meredith with two picks in a row. He takes Machado first. And then he takes Correa. And now JT's back on the clock.
Do I ignore pitching like I sometimes do? Which is not... I don't know. Why do I doubt myself?
Batista.
I'm the two-time defending champion. Why am I doubting myself?
Nothing.
I am too. Look it up.
You're a two-time loser,
man. What?
I kick your ass.
If by losing you mean beating everybody, sure.
Oh, come on, dude.
Well,
is there really anybody watching this thing? I was curious.
Mm-hmm. That's good.
All right, you got to pick shortly. So
question? Yeah, 57.
Wow, 57.
Ba-bum-bum. Well, do you want to see it, or do you just want to hear us talk about it?
Well, you know, I'm sorry. We tried to get it up on our. Do it.
We don't. Yeah.
K-Fob?
We probably could have done it had we maybe worked out XSplit, but I don't think my XSplit license is even good right now.
Well, they keep giving you bad...
Oh, I can take... I can take...
Oh,
no!
I already
took him. I'm like, I almost...
Damn it. All my players are going.
Oh, my. What's the best pitch journer?
See, that's my... That stuff.
I'm taking Edwin Encarnacion.
David Price or Bumgarner was probably your next one.
Take
Encarnacion. Mm-hmm. Wow.
He was at the top, like top three of the list when I took him.
That's a reach.
It's not a reach. He projected to hit 39 homers.
Ah, Abreu went now.
It's we say like
yeah.
It was 30. Damn.
Yeah, that'll be Kane's next pick.
Shoot, man. Okay. Do you need this next round, though? Carbono.
You do not take a twin.
This is where
No, you
can take
not.
A twin if he takes the right one. Like, take Bungho.
No. No.
Oh.
Yeah, Red Bull, honestly. As your thumbnail's Red Bull.
Oh, I know. Well, that should have changed. I changed it. Did it not change?
No.
What? It should have.
It's your... Andrew McCutchen, he took the right person. D. Gordon. Eating that ass is up. He's eating that ass. Alright, I gotta look
at it. Well, here it shows the thumbnail.
I know my next pick, so.
Shows right
when I'm on the clock. That's the worst part.
Ooh, which one is that? Me or you?
Me. Why am I doing this? Don't know.
That's awesome. I know you wanted him.
I got my cub, so I'm good. Now I have a reason to watch a Cub game today, this year.
Yeah.
Well, Team Kane's got two picks in a row. This is going to be tough.
Like you really needed one.
I love how you put it only 1 minute apart, these picks. Instead.
Yeah, what do we normally have, two?
Yeah.
Or a minute and a half or something like that?
So Kane's going to take twice in a row. I can't believe Mel Cabrera's still there. Oh, come on.
Well, that's what I'm saying. There's always somebody every year that's like, wow, really?
David Price?
We're going that far down?
So you got Goldschmidt and Price.
This would be the year for me to have David Price, but nah. No, he's on the Red Sox.
Yeah.
Am I anywhere near? No, I'm not. On auto.
Oh. Yeah, that's a dude up. Get him his butt into this thing.
You're up.
We just take.
Rizzo.
Oh shoot! What am I looking here? Oh. Damn it.
And see, this is what I was worried about. Long for pitchers now.
Really? I'm gonna wait for the first here.
Are you? Oh.
I had to.
Yeah, Cabrera, yeah.
What?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ah.
Well, that went pretty quick.
Did Mookie Betts go damn auto pick? Screw that.
Did he?
I think so. Well, I don't know. Who got him?
Eating an ass, Mike.
Oh, no. Okay.
Well, you're losing on all your Boston players, dude.
Nah. I didn't have very many last year, I don't think. I had Mookie Betts, and it, like I always do, I have somebody too early. I do that in football, too.
I think I got my hitting taken care of.
And then I get impatient, and then by the time they're good.
I got my hitting taken care of.
Yeah, it's kind of a, dang, man. It's kind of a murderer's row you got going on there.
Now I need to get something else going with this.
Not bad.
Now, like you said, now you need pitching in the worst way.
Ah, and there goes Bumgarner. Damn it. Bumgarner and Posey go back.
Harvey's still there.
Yeah, I'm going to have to almost... shoot. I really want that twin sitting right there, but... I need this.
No, I would have took the twin. Sorry.
What?
I would have took the twin.
But I don't have... I need a high-end starter.
These people are trying to go through all the...
You have to be able to pick your team.
I should just look on your thing. I can't see your thing, but it's
fine.
Did you bring out this pitchers? Or no, you got you. You're not. You're behind for me, so forget it.
Am I?
I mean, I know Cabrera's getting old, but damn, you gotta take him still.
Yeah. Ooh, I see your dude creeping up.
That guy sucked last year. God, he was horrible.
Robinson Cano goes next.
It's
Swami.
You know, funny thing
is, Swami.
I always forget about that guy.
Yeah, I know. I think a lot of people do ever since he left the Yankees.
Chris is going to come up two big ones. They're both going to be Atlanta Braves. Hey, Chris, you don't take Kimbrel for quick?
Well, no. I know he's not Red Sox anymore. Closer now.
I know he's not even there anymore.
Yeah.
I have him every year. You know
down what? Goes Frazier.
I have him every year.
JT takes Frazier.
It's a good pick. Good pick.
He's your home run derby champ.
At our time.
No. Remember, he screwed. He only hit like one. Well, remember he hit one in advance in ours? No, but he won it at home last year. Oh!
Garrett Cole.
Son of a bitch. I wanted that.
And DeGrom. He takes DeGrom, too.
I wanted Garrett Cole. I always, well.
Is DeGrom, isn't he one that coming off the ace, or torn ACL or whatever it was called?
Well, it might have been. Neither one of us is watching the chat. What's up? What's wrong with this?
Because we don't.
Because we got a pick. We got to make picks.
Because none of us care at this well this time. Sorry.
I seem to have my best. Oh, my pitcher from last.
Where's my pitcher? See, that's who I really want.
Oh, yeah. You weren't taking so long.
He took the old Joey Votto.
Someone I wasn't going to take. Love it.
Swan or J.D. Martinez.
You're a big Chris Davis guy.
Yes. But I already have a first base.
Golden DH also.
Yeah, that makes him really worth it, actually.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it does.
You got next. Schwein. I take a
copy. I want to take the last.
He's a.
I want my surprise from last year.
So now I don't have to retake.
Well, how does that work? He goes utility.
Yes,
utility. But this will soon say outfielder, too.
Oh, yeah.
I got to do it, just because I'm going to be at ball games, I'm sure. And I got to have something to pay attention to, right? Miguel Sano.
Please, somebody don't leave me J.D. Martinez.
Because he'll take him.
Yes, I will take him. Instead of a pitcher. God dang it.
Seriously, though, I went with Sano over Nelson Cruz. And Yoenis and Carlos Gomez.
Since I have the next two picks before you know.
Carter's
Syndergaard. Damn, the guy I wanted is gone, probably. I was thinking that, the Cubby guy, but he's gone already, doesn't he? No. The other guy who had an awesome year last year.
Samardzija? No, he's been gone. He's in San Francisco now. Carlos Gomez, Chris Davis. And Chris Archer was before them.
For a guy not picking his own team, he's doing pretty good.
Yeah. Well, we've seen best available teams win our...
Damn
football
it.
Leagues.
Look who's sitting there next in the list. Oh.
For overall or pitchers? Oh. You mean the one that's projected?
Yes.
If you guys want trade bait with Jones.
Suspettus.
Take the man.
Suspettus is up there, dude.
I know. Kyle Seager. I've had him a lot.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah, you got to take him.
Oh, shoot.
You got to take him.
Okay.
He's the twin killer, man.
Yeah, oh, shoot.
Oh, you went that way.
I saw him on my list.
Well, that's the one I was talking about, first of all. I don't think you caught on to that.
I saw him on my list.
Guy is creeping up the list, that's who I was
talking about. I have him every year. I had to take him.
I thought that's who you were saying. No, he was crap last year. Is that who you were talking about?
Who?
Dozier?
No. Dozier was awesome last year.
See, we were talking about different people. Because that's who I was talking about coming up the list.
No, didn't you take Altuve? Yeah, you fucker. Yeah. I'm going to get him off you this year. I'm going to trade you freaking...
We can maybe make a deal.
I'm going to trade you my first baseman.
Well, you don't have Goldschmidt, so...
You know, you want Cabrera, though. Mr. Triple Crown. Triple Crown? I might have took Kane's pick.
Oh, yeah?
Took the twin from him. That's right, but he's more of a Packer fan now.
Ouch. I wouldn't say that. Oh, is that me on the clock?
You got Granke Suspettus.
Am I up now?
Oh, me.
No, you are.
Okay. My guy's still there. Damn it. I love the guy. Oh, shoot. I'm sorry. I need one of these people on my team.
Yes, you took Charlie Blackman. I love that dude. He's in all of my franchises in MLB, the show, for whatever reason. He's on my, well, not all, but
okay,
my Cubs.
Okay, who just took him?
He's on my Cubs. What, who just went? Oh, well, you left him sitting there.
Well, so it was auto-picked.
Oh, see?
Yeah.
That screwed me out of a pick, too, I think. Am I really going to get who I'm gunning
I had to put
for
a cub.
Here?
I had to put a Cub on my team. You know that. I mean, Rocky on my team. That was a given, right?
Yeah.
No pitching yet. Zero pitching.
You have none?
None. I have two I'm looking at right now, though. Can you believe how far that guy's down the list now?
Which one?
Felix Hernandez. You gonna get your boy back?
I got him back. Dallas Keuchel coming home to my team.
You know I love that guy.
Oh, this one?
No, on the top.
Oh, see, he's my other dude.
Yeah.
Although, didn't you have him last year?
What?
Or did I?
Sonny Gray?
I seem to always have him. You're talking the man with the flowing hair?
What, this guy? He's always a beast.
Sean? Yeah. Well, you know who's really underrated because he's been injured so much?
This guy?
Underneath. There. Didn't he miss like a whole year? Tommy John?
This guy will get your strikeouts like crazy, though.
Matt Harvey and Dallas Keuchel. I can't disagree with the top of my rotation. I had Scherzer last year, and he took so long to get going.
The chat's going crazy still.
Chat going nuts.
We're always the top of Harvey.
Figures Jim gets Dozier. I'd sit on there.
Where?
On the chat up there.
Oh, did it?
Yeah. Oh, there goes Cargo. Oh, and someone took Kimbrel, too.
Of course they did.
Okay, I gotta get out of here for a while.
I don't have a pick coming up for a while, so.
What'd I do? Oh, I do.
JT took my closer. The guy I have every year.
Well, because I did franchise with him that one year. They're kind of on my radar. Strasburg just went.
There's a new team Cargo. Right there that might be really good.
Who?
The one down.
This one?
No.
That?
This? 45.
Oh.
He could be really good in that team.
Oh, there goes Jose Fernandez. I was thinking that.
Oh, Strasburg left.
Bravo was on the Reds? What? What kind of comment is that?
What?
Huh?
They're a bunch of tards.
I don't understand where that comment came from.
Oh, no, it's Cleveland.
I'd have to look and see what video it was from. Like, no.
Troy Tulowitzki on the Toronto. Boo.
Yeah, what a killer lineup that is.
Chris took my other Rocky. That bastard. Get Nelson Cruz.
Swami's thinking hard here. He goes, Johnny Cueto. Johnny Cueto off the board.
Oh, this guy said it in the Hammer stream. The guy that texted you or
something. Oh. No, Bravo's not in the Reds. It's my Broadway, I said.
Look,
unless I said the wrong
why
thing.
Why is J.D. Martinez still there? That was a while ago, but.
Okay, I'm taking Nelson Cruz.
That's somebody just told me to do that right here. Get Nelson Cruz.
It's projected for 44 homers, 93 RBI.
So you made this guy happy.
Oh, you know who I always have to have? Who I didn't get last year and I was mad? I probably shouldn't announce that.
Jason Hayward?
No.
You're like, hell no.
Right here. this guy.
So what does my team look like? Crap. So Trout.
Yeah, it looks like crap. Yeah.
Yeah, no pitching. No pitching whatsoever.
Okay. Oh, well.
I almost got my infield taken care of.
Yeah. No, this guy right here is always one of my favorites. Like, I had him 2-3 years in a row.
Yeah, I know. I don't like that guy.
He's getting old, though. Yes. He is. Although he hasn't really slowed down yet.
He's older than Dirt.
And Dirt's pretty old.
Come on, Max Law.
Starlin Marte off the board finally. Well, people were kind of
it's first available for that guy.
Yeah, people were kind of hesitant about him.
Okay,
for whatever reason,
I need to go pitching core.
Mm-hmm.
Badly this time around. I'm not even gonna look what's up there.
Oh, there he goes, Syndergaard. Oh, was that you?
No.
Oh, right before you it went. Is that who you were gonna take? He's a closer.
Is he?
Yep. I had him last
Whoa,
year.
Whoa, what the hell? No. Why would I want to exit the draft? What the hell was that?
I don't know.
I'll take him.
Yeah. Well, I had him last year.
I need a closer for sure.
I was pretty well set for closers last year. I did all right there.
How stupid was the next pick, you think? I'm going to take the old dude. Think the old dude's got anything left in him?
Sure he does. I think with him, it's just not get injured. It's this thing. What is Tubby going to say? Is this going to be stream appropriate?
That he's gay?
So both of the planes at the gate that were on today, earlier, they all got delayed 2 hours. And I wasn't delayed or anything.
Oh, there goes your Sonny Gray.
And I saw that. I was like, I was talking to the guy from the previous flight that was at our gate.
I'm going to take Felix Hernandez, old dude.
That sucks.
Yes, I know that sucked. I took Felix Hernandez. Huh? He's the old dude.
No, not that.
So I got a starter.
No, that sucks.
What, Sonny Gray? Yes. Yeah. I said that. He took Sonny Gray. Okay, Kane's starting to scare me a little bit. He has not taken any twin yet.
Yeah, he probably knows to avoid that trap.
What is Kane taking? He's got Goldschmidt, Price, Rizzio, Greinke, Cespedes, Gray, and Bentley. Yes. He's got two first basemen on his team.
Yeah, you got a utility slot, though.
Yeah, you know, I always like Rizzo. So
oh, yeah.
I always draft him every year, usually.
I should probably be looking at positions of need here, actually.
I like, you know, sad part? I really like Thomas's team so far.
He's really not projected to do well.
Look at this. Look at this team for not drafting. I like that team. I really do. It's a good team.
Yeah.
For not drafting this team.
Xander Bogaerts. Dang. Well, okay, then.
You think about it. Look at your shortstops. Go look at the list of shortstops. They're eating crap.
Really?
For shortstops.
Well, then. Ugh.
No.
He's not projecting. No. Look at this. These older guys are just falling off on their projections.
Of course they are.
Ooh, what?
Ooh.
Why is he so high if this is what he's expected to do?
Yeah, go down a little bit. Go down a little bit. A little bit. Oh.
There? Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Not much, but...
Wait.
That's what I said. There's this crap for shortstops, dude. Yeah, 26. Yeah, 25 seconds. So,
shoot, man. Justin Upton.
I told you earlier. I was like, God, he's on a team where you think he might be able to do something. Now he's gonna be surrounded by J.D. Martinez.
Mm-hmm.
Miguel Cabrera. Mm-hmm. I mean,
yeah.
I mean, he's gonna be. They're going to have to pitch somebody. That's the sad part.
Right.
Who do you pick to pitch to? I think that team's going to be too good. Get Bogaerts or Mookie Betts. They are back. Yes, but they're both gone.
Yeah, Betts went a lot faster.
Bogaerts hit 320 last year. Yeah, I had him on my team last year.
Oh. Adam Eaton's actually starting to come up.
What? He's a real player?
Oh, yeah.
I thought that dude retired.
He's a real player.
I gotta take your chance on me, guy. I wanna know what he says about him, though.
What's that? To take me chance on you, player. Down,
this?
Down, down.
This?
It's in the hundreds.
Oh.
You'll know right when you see him, probably. Oh.
That?
Yeah. What does it say on him?
What? Oh, wait. That's pretty projected.
Yeah.
I was looking at it backwards. Oh, no wonder.
No, I'm saying, what's the thing next to him say? The
Oh.
The boxer. Because you know he's coming off Tommy John, so this year.
He's on track to be the opening day starter.
Okay. That might be a good one to pick.
Mm-hmm.
If he's there still. Oh. Oh, am I still under pitchers only? No wonder. I'm like, what the hell is going on here?
Yeah.
Oh, you remember 48? That dude was a beast.
Oh, I just went off the overall list.
That dude was a beast last year. He was like the reason why they freaking were in the series, man.
Yeah, I don't know the stats. Yeah, I guess the stats are there.
Pujols. Pujols is there, dude. Do you see that crap?
I'm taking Wade Davis. My first closer. Projected for 42 saves.
I'm sorry,
for
you
champs.
I'm sorry you guys can't keep up with this crap. Biggest steal of the draft so far, they say Bentley was. That'd be Hurriicane.
He's kind of a beast.
Hurriicane probably knows more than what we know. We think he knows.
Well, let's just say this. If Kane applied any amount of effort that he does to, like, NFL draft stuff, yeah, he probably is more in the know than we are right now.
Holy shoot. I have a long way for a draft, don't I? Oh, no, I got a couple. Only a couple left. Oh, damn it. Adelman took the fucker. You bastard. Come on, Adelman. What are you doing?
And there goes Kane and Hosmer. All the Royals are going. I started that party.
Mike's like, I'm picking with my heart. I don't care. Was that me?
Yep. Yeah,
damn it.
You want Ryan Braun. You know it.
No, I don't.
You want Jacoby Ellsbury. You want Ben Revere. That's who you want.
I need a starting pitcher, but none of these are looking good to me.
Hunter Pence, dude. Take Hunter Pence. No, Kipnis, that's your dude, but you already got a second baseman.
How about this guy? I don't know if he's any good still, but he's kind of old.
Yeah.
What?
They win a lot of games. Is he still with the Cardinals?
Yeah.
Yeah. There goes Beltre.
No.
I don't know.
Why does he keep saying that?
I felt like I should have taken Beltre before, because I always like to have him on my team, and I needed a third baseman, but I missed that chance. So.
Okay, now
whatevs.
Now I need to know what my team looks like. So pitcher, pitcher, and pitcher. I take three pitchers in a row. Now it's...
That's right.
Damn it!
Stop doing that, man.
And now it won't go. What are you doing?
What? It won't go.
Yeah. It won't go back now. I just hit it like four times. Yeah.
Okay. It's messed up.
It's locked up on me.
Maybe once the clock hits another one, it'll... I don't know.
I hope not, because it's my pick.
Oh.
There it goes.
There okay. You go. That was lucky.
I don't think I know who this guy is, but...
Do I have a minute before picks here? I should see what people are saying.
I think I know this guy.
Mm.
I don't know why, but we're going to do this one. Need a shortstop, I guess. Whatever.
Meanwhile, I think I might have just seen mine.
Doesn't Rosenfall like the oldest person in the world? Evan Longoria. Prince Fielder. Wow. Oh, he did take him, though. Had meeting.
Oh, he got him? Yeah. Okay, good. And he got him at a reasonable spot, too, so he didn't have to, like, jump for him.
Swami says spanking that ass. He is spanking. Nobody likes Ryan Braun, huh? Pujols still sitting there. I'd think about him if you need a first baseman, but you don't, do you?
Oh, why is the average so low?
Right?
Huh?
So you don't, I say I'd think about him if, but you're, you don't need a first baseman really, do you?
No.
He ended up with 40 last year, dude.
Yeah.
Oh no, you're Jacob Ellsbury.
Yeah, I wasn't taking him.
I know.
I don't. Well, I did have him. I guess I did have him since he's been a Yankee. I used to have him all the time when he's a Red Sox. Shoot, what do I need?
A shortstop and second baseman. Actually, you have a second baseman, but you need another second baseman. What's
this?
Boy, nobody wants Ryan Braun. He's projected only 21 home runs this season. That's junk. That guy should be down to nothing. Oh, Ben Revere, baby!
Yeah.
There's your other favorite, Christian Yelich.
Yeah. Think. Let's turn around. I think I'm gonna stock up that bullpen and go Cody Allen. I think I've taken back-to-back closers now.
Oh, people can see what I'm doing. Damn it.
Yep. Delayed a little bit, but they can see what you're doing. That's if they're watching and drafting at the same time.
My next pick is, what, 5 million years from now?
Chapman. Isn't Chapman suspended or something?
I don't know. My next pick ain't for, like, a million years now, so it doesn't matter.
It'll be the 99th pick of the draft when it comes to you.
I can't believe that guy I just highlighted isn't further up the list, to tell you truthfully.
Oh.
You just see who I highlighted, didn't you?
No.
Right there?
Mm.
Somewhat coming, but I don't understand why he's not so higher up the list. Zach Burton. That guy's always pretty good. Albert Pujols. Chris went with Albert Pujols. His Braves killer.
Yeah.
Say he used to be the Brave killer. Oh yeah, I like that dude.
Who?
He's center field. Center field.
Who? Did your dude already get taken?
What dude is that?
The other Dodgers outfielder?
The guy that showed you or?
No.
The other. I'm trying to think of who
one you always have on your fantasy draft teams and MLB. I mean,
I don't know.
Somebody was talking
about
him.
You can go under teams.
Oh.
No, the other one.
Am I up? Oh, there he is. Why is he down that far?
I don't know.
Oh, because of that
average. He doesn't bat very well.
Because of that average.
If I were going to take any of them, I'd take him over any of them.
Yeah. I've been kind of taking a lot of outfielders, though. Well, he is the next best available, though.
No.
Oh, he's not?
Go off the team.
You have to go off the team. Right.
Ryan Braun is the next pick. Are you kidding me? Why is that guy even there?
Well, if you need 21 homers, I guess.
Ben Zobrist. See, I told you. Never fails.
Ah.
Sorry about that. I knew it was going to happen.
That's a rush pick.
Nice job on your videos. This guy really likes your videos.
Well, thank you.
Can I get a shout out? Okay, Timothy.
Shout out.
Timothy. Danny Sales, whatever. Yeah. Ben Zobrist. They say there's your breakout player of the year, they say.
What do you mean? He's... Oh, damn it. That's my catcher every year.
They say he's going to be the breakout player of the
year. He's been...
He was hurt last year, but they say he's going to be the... He was going to be the big guy of the year.
He's always there.
They say he was one that's going to be that's underrated. You know what?
He's always my catcher. Why did I not go that direction? Damn it.
I haven't picked a catcher yet, have I?
Me neither.
I don't either. You know what? I never pick catchers till the end of the draft, though. I hate having that guy. Oh, goody. You can get the Mets guy.
I think you should take John Ryan, or whatever his name is. Yeah, John Ryan Murphy.
Kipnis! You took Kipnis from me, my man!
Yeah. Well, that's right. You usually roll with Dozier and Kipnis.
And Altuve. You should have all of my team. I better look who I'm taking. Wait, I already know who I'm taking. He's right there, everybody. Right there. Let's see if he gets taken before I do.
Well,
I'm leaving it out there for everybody to see.
The only one you got to worry about is the guy right in front of you. Yeah.
Yeah, he's not taking him. He's not watching our draft. Or he might be. Let's get
You never know.
He did not take him, whoever that was.
Well, and the problem is that there's a guy that his brother's in the system too, and he has the same name. So how do you keep?
What happened
straight?
To him?
Huh?
What happened to him?
What do you mean?
He's not on my list anymore.
You sure about that?
Oh, there he is. I think he was 103. No, he's 102.
Yeah, he was 102.
Okay. I'll dig him. Yes, y'all. Puig. I got Hammer's buddy now.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, from this list, who would you take? Tell me, who would you take from this list?
Not the first one. You're going to leave that for me. Take Salvador Perez.
I was thinking about it, actually. This guy goes like, that was a steal, Puig.
Yeah.
Oh, am I on the team? Oh, fuck, I'm on the clock.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. Nobody ever told me that.
Sorry.
Yeah, I actually like the guy. I will take him. I think it's a decent catcher. I think I had him last year, to tell you truthfully.
Oh, but I'm not on the best available. I'm just on the best position.
Okay, let's see what Junk's team looks like. It's Trout, Bryant, Cabrera. It's a solid team so far, I think, too. Except for the shortstop. I don't think I've ever heard of him before.
You haven't?
No. Yeah, he was a rookie last year.
He's an up-and-comer.
Yeah, I knew he was a rookie last year. I think I took him at the end of the season last year.
Yeah.
Because I had no shortstop like usual on my team. Look at it. It won't show my last pick. You see that? I'm trying to scroll up and down.
Oh, really?
Oh, I guess up top it did.
Oh. Ken Giles. Okay.
Ben Revere, baby! Come on! You gotta do it!
Yeah.
You want Brian McCann? Shh. You want a Yankee on your team?
What the hell's wrong with you? I always end up with a Yankee. I can't let that interfere with my...
I can't believe I haven't gone after Christian Yelich yet.
Yeah. His teammate was the one I always cared about, Stanton. Yelich was always like my waiver dude.
These people like my team. See that? They say Perez was a major steal.
Yeah. And who told you to take him?
Me. They said my safety, shortstop. Yeah. They said it's good. Not this Tuesday, but next Tuesday, right? For baseball?
Yeah, the 29th.
Okay. I'm sorry. We're kind of catching up with the talking here.
I need to know what this says.
What do we use to record on our iPhone?
Oh, well, there's an I don't know what you call that accessory, but there's like a splitter piece that Apple sells that allows you to do the HDMI, and so we run that through the Elgato. I was trying to see what this said. Why is this so delayed for these boxes to pop up?
What is it?
Well, I want to read what it said about him.
I think he's go over it.
Oh, he's fine. He's fine.
You're actually taking him. What is wrong with you?
Well, because I don't want to get stuck with like an ass catcher.
He got Brian McCann. Sorry, guys. We haven't showed his draft yet.
He's supposed to hit 25, 26 homers.
Let's show Nada's draft here.
Let's do that. Just Team Meyer.
There it is.
Because I can't change my name yet.
I can't scroll up and down. This is stupid, though. So. Dumb. So there you got Altuve.
Encarnacion.
He got my dude, Snow. You bastard. You had him last year, didn't you, Snow?
I think you did.
Okay, then
pretty sure you did. Every time we're at a Twins game, you're like, he's mine. You're just like creaming me every time we go to a Twins game.
No, what killed us last year? JD Martinez. Every time we went to go see JD Martinez, home run.
Well, he does that all the time. Like, if any guy kills the Twins, he's the guy. I can get out of catchers now.
I don't know why it won't show me your other picks, though. Nah, damn it. Now it's stuck again. God. Oh.
Well, will it go and the next pick goes?
There it goes. I got it.
There goes Ben Revere.
Well, yeah, because he was taken by... Oh, no. Actually, JT took him.
Hey, Coleman.
Hi. Hey, buddy. What are you doing?
What's up, bud?
That TV's not taken.
Yeah, we just have to hook up the Xbox. Well, we could actually probably hook it up out there. But we're doing a draft here, so can you wait just a little bit?
Okay.
Well, I want my next pick next Christmas.
Sure. Sounds about right.
It is.
Matt Kemp. There's an old mofo.
Well, you're getting to that time now.
It is about that time. Oh, 96 was my dude last year.
Dude, I don't want to show my next pick.
This was my dude.
Okay, not show my next pick, but I got to find it.
Oh.
You got to find
this my, dude. This dude's not a Rocky anymore?
You got to find my next pick again.
Oh, okay.
Oh, come on.
I am in two picks, so.
Well, mine's going to be easy to find, so don't worry about it. Shoes coming up.
Damn. Oh. Maybe I steal them.
What?
Maybe I steal them. Okay. Oh, yes.
You might want to go off that, though.
What's he projecting
for? Your next pick is coming up, so.
He's on the board, isn't he? Is he? Oh, he is. He is. Who just got to Daniel Murphy?
Oh, he's a Washington guy now. Christian Yelich from you, dude.
I had Cole Calhoun last year. I'm going to take him again.
Oh, I like JD. JD's awesome, dude. Martinez, I had him on a team for 2 years now. He's awesome.
I got to stick with some of the players that got me my two championships in a row, right?
You know what? I'm going to like a weird team. I haven't.
Oh, no. That's who I always take.
Yes, you do.
He sucked last year, though, because he was injured.
He was hurt all year last year. I know.
He's going to be awesome this year. Watch. I got Altuve, though. That's okay. I seriously thought Rendon was going to be the bomb pick last year. Then he was hurt.
Evan Gettis is up there. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, your buddy Cole Hamels. You know who might be a good pitcher this year? And the only reason I see it because I see him on the board right now. Right here. Samardzija might be awesome. He might be good for with.
You put him in with Baumgartner. And what do they got for a lineup these days?
He should be. I think he'd be pretty good. Oh, my other dude's there. Billy Hamilton.
Yeah. Steals galore.
Jordan Zimmermann. There's good. Actually, there's some good picks going on here still. Who's that, me?
Yeah, it's you.
Oh, yes. Okay, this is a reach. Well, actually, it's not corner this thing.
This is a reach around?
Here we go. Yes.
Did you take the bunghole?
I took the bunghole part. Yes.
Hopefully that dude can hit a major league fastball.
He's been doing pretty good in spring training so far.
Yeah, but they made a point. They're like, he hit the 92 mile an hour fastball. Let's see him hit the 98. I don't know. He could be great. I hope he is.
Let's see what their projections are.
Let's just hope. Can we just say that we hope he's better than Nishioka?
They say 26 home runs, 80 RBIs, 250 average.
But of course, really, what would it take to be better than Nishioka was?
He hits one home run.
He'd have to not break his ankle in game two. That's basically what he does.
Yes.
To do.
How do you like my rookie pick of the year?
How do you like Rick me Hino? Now?
Yes. I'm
bringing bungho to the park.
Damn! I'm so happy. I don't got anything going here.
I'm so happy.
You know, I'm gonna do it. I just talked this up, so I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna take Samardzija.
Yeah,
actually.
I would have been happy with that. I feel like here's my chance to take a Red Sox, but I really don't want that guy.
Yeah. You're up in two picks, darn. Go over here. Go into my team once. I'm just curious in my positions. I can't see that shit on my phone, so I'll probably do it up top, I'm guessing. God. Actually,
your infield's good.
I'm pretty solid in everything.
Your starter's pretty well, yeah.
So I need a second short cup outfielder somewhere. All right.
Oh, what do I want next?
Your other first baseman that's older and dirt?
Well, like I said, You talking about the Red Sox there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I said, as much as I want to... Oh,
Wait a minute, wasn't he a shortstop?
Well, he played left. He played outfield last year. He used to be. But I just... Yeah, I don't... Of all the Red Sox...
What's my next pick?
Shit. I don't think that's the one...
I know who I really want
right now. I got to take your guy.
Damn it, that's what I was thinking about. Because he steals.
I need stolen bases
right now.
Yeah.
Do you realize my whole team, there's no stolen bases on there?
Well, I was going to say, I built around power at a lot of spots. Obviously not Altuve. He's a little bit of everything.
You got Hamilton Altuve. There's your stolen bases guy. Yeah. That's all you need. Remember Hamilton last year for me? That guy was on fire.
He had like
with 50
something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He was awesome.
Yeah, it's just
he plays for fucking Detroit. God damn it!
Oh,
what the hell is Detroit doing? Your dude.
Yeah, Frankie. I might have picked up Frankie at some point last year.
Well, he was okay.
He was good. He had a kind of a bounce back. Here comes the back to backs.
I wish I could have picked Hamilton. Not as got him. Who took Chu?
Oh, no, never mind. Tanaka. Oh,
I forgot about that
guy.
Yeah,
every time
God
I have Tanaka, he's injured, too.
I forgot
too.
About that guy.
I had him. He was going great until he got injured.
That's a great pick there. That's Hurriicane, or who was who did that?
So this guy's no longer a Rocky, huh?
Was that Hurriicane did it? Oh, Meredith did that. That was a great pick.
This
I
guy's
like
no longer with the Rockies?
No. He didn't last very long with the Rockies.
Nope.
Russell Martin.
No. I waited too long for that. That was my shortstop. I was thinking I could still sneak
Elvis?
That. Yeah, I have him every year.
Ain't nothing but hound dog.
Every year I have that mother. Damn.
Okay. I know my next pick, but I'm pretty sure he'll be gone before I get it. So. Sinsu Chu. God, I hate that guy. I really do hate that guy. Do you like that guy? Oh, I can't stand him.
I hate trying to say his name.
Sinsu Chu? I don't even know if I'm saying it right, but... I'm sorry. I probably should be showing some teams here.
This could be a sneaky good pick.
Oh, that's right. I really can't show the team. Oh, no. See, and now you can go up and down with this guy's team. So here's Hurricane's team.
Oh, sweet. Third baseman and a shortstop.
A little bit of Hurricane's team there. A
little Brett Lowry action. Although he's the guy that forced LaRoche out of Chicago, right?
Oh, see, that's the guy. Weren't they blaming Lowry? This is the guy I wanted right here.
Yeah, he went a long time ago.
No, I knew that. I kind of figured that, but I was just saying.
Yeah, I should probably start looking.
Well, I got to say that Mike's got I like a few of his picks on his team. He's got a decent team.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, that's still there. Oh, it's
here's Mr. So long to pick here. Man. Here comes the guy who has who's auto picking. He's solid. Look at that, solid.
Yeah. D. Gordon, talk about steals.
That was solid.
Actually. Can't wait till his brother makes it up with the Twins.
Max Law. Here we go.
He went
Donaldson like I did last year. McCutcheon, Bumgar, Gomez.
To Cortez. See, that's the Red Sox I wanted.
Oh, shit. I'm up. Take Hanley.
Take him.
I said I was going to take this guy if he was there, so I think I'm going to go with him.
Zimmerman?
Yeah.
Good pick.
What is Hanley even ranked here? 20 home runs. Who's a St. Louis guy?
Grichuk's good. He's projected for 23 homers, 79 RBI.
I need to get some stolen base categories here. I can't see that kind of shit on my thing. How about Willy Wonka?
Yes. Take
it. What?
Take Willy Wonka. Because why not? He's your golden ticket, dude. He's your golden ticket to the championship, Willy Wonka.
Willy Wonka.
That's Coolio's team? Which one? The auto?
Where?
I was just reading Chris the Dogs.
Yeah, Coolio's, though. I still was trying to think of it. It's like, why isn't it in our draft, damn it?
Oh, Chris didn't know we started a stream. Bump, bump,
damn, Chris bump, is watching now. I can't freaking bump, like bump, say bump. Who I'm taking anymore.
Well, unless you're taking Braves, it's not going to matter anyway.
I'm going to take Willy Wonka.
Do it. Duda's still out there, man.
That guy used to be Duda. Pretty good, didn't he?
Michael Wonka, yeah. Sure. Pitches to the Cardinals.
Waka, waka, waka.
That's right, man. Fozzie Bear.
2-1. No. He didn't pick a player. He's on auto.
What'd he get?
Well, you tell you right there.
Oh. Buxton.
No. Oh, you know what he did? He probably put a bunch of players like he wants and probably went to auto.
But Buxton, though, he hasn't put up any numbers yet in the league.
Okay, here we go.
Bad stream. What?
What?
Is that? Oh, that probably was the other one. I don't know. I'm just reading random.
Do not take Hanley Ramirez. That's what they just said. Do not take him.
I'm just reading random stuff that comes up. Somebody did, though. Was that the auto pick?
What? Hanley Ramirez, probably.
Oh, Kane took him.
Ramirez did?
Kane took Hanley.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, he did.
What am I doing? Oh, I'm still showing teams.
Bump, 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 bump.
He took Hanley Ramirez, then he took Brian Buxton.
Oh, he took Buxton. That makes sense. He's probably watched too many of my videos where I have Buxton everywhere. Playing like a beast, like he's not in real life yet.
I just took three pitchers in a row. Samardzija, Zimmerman, and Wonka.
Waka. Yeah.
Okay, I don't think I need more pitchers. With two closers and another pitcher.
Wait.
Hernandez. Oh. Shit. Yeah, I don't need more pitchers, that's for sure.
Wait.
I want Scott Tolzien.
No! Somebody just took the guy I was going to take.
Alex
Rodman. A-Rod. No, not A-Rod.
Okay.
The closer for Chicago.
A-Rod? If you want a closer, I'd go one for Okay.
Huh?
You heard me.
What?
No, no.
Not that.
No, the one above.
He's going to blow up.
The one above. Yeah.
That?
That's where I go.
Why?
I'm going to go. If it's still there, I'll go. I don't know. Don't listen to me. I'm a dumbass.
Oh, maybe you're right.
I never have good closers on my team, remember?
They going to win games, though?
You're going to listen to me, and you're going to do it. No, A-Rod. No! Hanley was picked. Buxton was autoed.
Oh. How would Kane already checked out of the draft?
Kane, I told you what he did. He put them all in the queue.
He would said, do that. Screw it, I'm he done. Would, he would yep. do that.
He already goes, I already got my team, my starters. I don't yeah. care, you know.
No, I'm telling you, though. You got to pick all the way through. That's where championships are made. You got to build that whole roster from top to bottom.
Is there a way I wonder if there's a way I can look at my team? That says position limits. That don't help me. I'm going to look at it like you guys can look at it.
It just went off.
Like, things like people are like, God damn it. How many more picks we got? Well, we don't got that many more picks left, actually.
No.
Let's go back to your team. I don't think anybody's seen your team good enough yet. See, why wanna let me go stroll up on your team? That's stupid.
Hmm.
We haven't shown Meredith's team yet. Look at this. Who are these people on this team? They're all junk. Freddie Freeman?
Well, of course he's gonna take Freddie Freeman.
I mean, that guy is horrible. He's like the worst ever.
Yeah, but it's his team.
I know, I'm just giving him crap. you took the old man Kemp.
You took my shortstop though. I'm not pleased with that.
Yeah, you like to steal people.
Oh, the other one I was going to take is still there, though.
You like to steal people. What's wrong with you?
I don't know how much longer he will be, but he's still there.
Do-do-do-do-do. Chris Bryant. El Cabrera. Yeah, I think I have a very strong team. I have a strong team. Yes, I do. I love my team, actually. It's actually pretty damn good.
It's good, okay.
I guess you won't know until we happens to go. I can't believe Jay Bruce is still there.
Matt Wieters.
You know that? For somebody who needs an outfielder or something?
Yeah.
I can't believe that guy's still there. Oh, I know what pick you're going with. I know where you're going with this.
He's projected
one.
For 25. Do you? Because I don't.
I do.
You do?
Yeah.
You want to cue me in?
Yeah. Oh, did somebody take him? Maybe somebody took him.
Oh, great. Who? I was thinking about this.
No, okay. Nobody took him. Well, where'd he go then?
You're going to laugh at this.
That's who I thought you were going to pick. That's not like, where did he go?
Okay. Well,
that's
yeah.
exactly where I thought you were
once,
going.
Once Andrews went off, that's where I had to go.
Yeah.
He's projected for 20 dongs, man.
That's what I was saying. I knew you were going there. I know you thought
I dogged
crazy,
him so
dude.
Bad when he was. I'm like, when I first saw him, when I went to that game at Nats Park, I'm like, who is this Ian Desmond clown? Like, I'm like, this guy sucks.
Can you click on my team real good?
Mm-hmm.
Real
quick.
I still got one position spot available. Really?
Oh, you're up. Oh, that's a good pick. I was really thinking about that. Damn it.
I wasn't.
I was on my radar way, way earlier, and I'm like, no, I can't go. That's for later. And then I forgot about it. Totally. He's their big prospect. I mean, he came up last year, but Addison Russell. I wanted that. Well,
Shit, I don't think I haven't done anything and my fucking time's over already. Whatever. It's not who I wanted, but... Geez.
You took the guy with two first names.
It's not who I wanted either.
It's okay.
But my thing was going so quick, I couldn't tell what I was doing. Need one more closer on my team, goddammit.
Pedroia still on the board? Dang. Interesting. Take Duda.
I want more closer, so I'm probably going to do the Sorden guy.
Yeah, I had him last year when he was with the Nats.
Okay, I think I'm done with my pitching core now, aren't I? No, it says I need one more starter. Look at that shit. It says I need one more starter. Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, I'm still on your team.
I was really thinking of Kazmaier.
Yeah, me too.
But, you know, I think he's just going to be get anything good as he can get down the list, though. Actually, this is the one I was thinking of. Because you remember how good he was 3 years ago. I mean, that might not be a bad one, really.
He's kind of getting up there, though, isn't he? They got Phil Hughes
Holy
clocked
smokes.
In it.
Holy smokes. Who the hell is this guy? Anybody want to enlighten me who this dude is?
Which one?
The first one up there.
Oh, I have heard of him. There goes Kazmaier.
Well, you know, like I said, I was thinking about him, but...
All right, I think I'm going right here. And don't ask me to pronounce that.
Look at these people here. I mean, holy shit. I definitely need this guy then. I have my next pick. If he's available. Because I need a speed guy. So. If you go under stolen bases, you'll see who I'm talking about. He's got to be there. He's got to be the top on the list, I think.
Yeah.
Billy Burns. I know, I kept seeing him on the list. I'm like, who the hell is Billy Burns?
Wow, really?
Oh, shit. He might, maybe. If Billy Burns is still there, I will take him. I need a speed guy, so. Yeah, you're looking for a closer now. You're fucked. I mean, that's the worst part.
Look at what they're projecting for him. Isn't he washed up?
I had one year he was freaking awesome.
Well, yeah.
But that was 5 years ago.
I mean, he's been with the Rockies. He's been with the Astros. He's been everywhere. But I guess if you're playing for that team, you're going to close some games. So, wait. Does that mean Kenley Jansen's not the... Where did Kenley Jansen go then? The guy you took.
What?
Oh, this is Angels, not Dodgers. Never mind.
You picked John Lackey?
Hell no, I'm not touching that.
You love Lackey. I love Lackey.
No, it's Lester. I like Lester, not Lackey.
Oh, that's right. I'm the one who always has Lackey every year.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not touching that.
I'll tell you one thing about Lackey. You know he's good for 12 wins.
Yeah.
But when he gets beat up, oh, my God, he gets beat up. Denard Span. We all forgot about Denard. Who took Denard?
He's in San Fran now. I do believe.
Of course Jake took Jake from State Farm. Took Denard's man. Oh, shit. I'm not going to get the guy they want me to get. I'm sorry. I will not get Billy Burns because it's...
Because auto picks before you? Yep.
Oh, unless they don't need an outfielder. That's the only thing. That's the only way it would...
Yeah, I suppose.
...work out.
I bet he does, though.
Now, the other one I looked at is going to be okay, too. So, I'll be fine with that. Either way it goes. I want Mike Duffy. Matt Duffy. Who the hell is Matt Duffy? So we got taken then.
Is he still there then? Joe Panic.
Oh, he's still there. Okay, I'll take him.
Iglesias Mesoraco.
I'll take him. Ooh, I might be able to get my other guy that has... Okay, yeah, I like that actually. I can get 2 for 1 on the stolen bases now. Yeah, I can. Awesome. Unless somebody takes him before me, which I don't think Kane's going to take him. Kane took Sean Doolittle. Unless Kane is secret watching this draft and it's like, ha 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 ha.
Yeah.
Chris, how do you feel about your team right now? I want to know. The whole world wants to know. I always pick the GOAT. So this is the guy I want, right? Can't remember now. We got 32 stolen bases. Okay. We will take him. All right. Now we got a couple stolen bases guy on my team. I feel a little better because I wasn't watching that category. Actually, no, I did take this guy for stolen base, too. That's right. Okay.
Yeah.
Or this guy usually gets them, too, I think. Oh, yeah, he gets a ton of stolen base, too, the Blackman.
Yeah, you're probably good there.
Dozier, he's okay, not great. Trout's supposed to be fast, isn't he?
Oh, yeah. Dude, the dude does everything.
Chris Bryant, I got a few people that can do it. Okay, so this is about the time where I pick a Twins pitcher to put on my team.
I think Phil Hughes is still out there. Probably not any more solid than that. Take Berrios for when they call him up. Dylan Betances. Okay, here we go. Not one, but 2 Yankees.
Who'd you just take?
Teixeira.
Washed up.
I think he's going to have 30 bombs.
Washed up.
I'm going to be hitting bombs, man.
What do they project for Lackey this year? 13 and 10. 13 and 10. Yeah, see? That ain't too bad for a guy. For a guy you can pick up right now.
Yeah, you could do worse. I'm just saying, I just don't touch him.
Who's Mike Flairs?
He's projected for 12 wins. Whoever he is.
That's pretty good. I keep thinking about Gino Gonzalez.
Mm-hmm.
How about this dude?
The guy right on top.
Who's this guy?
Yeah, I was just looking at him. I'm like, wow. Him and his teammate. The one you were looking at.
Here's another one that's not bad. I still don't think he'd be a bad pickup, really.
Yeah, how old is he now?
I wanted to tell you right there. I didn't let him look.
It doesn't matter. But
no, he doesn't. He's ranked 82 in his position. Mike Moustakas? You want Mike Moustakas?
Yeah, man.
Oh, here comes your other favorite dude of all time. He's on the list up there. You can pick him out.
Which one?
Your other favorite guy.
Yeah.
You love that dude.
I've never had him.
This here is a throwaway pick because he's not going to be the starter.
Are they giving Jepsen the closer role?
No, they're going to give him it first. I think Jepsen sooner or later will win it for him. So that's why, I always jump on Glenn Perkins right away, so that's right. Why I have not. Barney Miller.
I want to get the Bray Wyatt.
Dude, look at how far this guy's dropped down in his life.
Ooh. Zimmerman?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Oh, there goes Souza Jr.
Steve Matz. I was just looking at him. We both see us.
Donald DeShields, isn't he like 40?
So I still need another starting pitcher, don't I?
Apparently I do too. Although I have one, two. Oh yeah, only have four.
You're right. I had him last year. I'll probably do it again.
Maybe I will be taking Lackey. Jacques was still there. Oh, that's right, because his average is so low.
Jacques Peterson.
Yeah.
Why somebody? Oh, here he is on my list. But he's, he was a rookie last year, wasn't he? Or he was the second
year before. I don't know. Dude hits tape measure shots. That's all I know.
Yeah, but look at his RBIs. Look at that shit. 61 for the year? That fucking sucks. That's
projected, yeah.
That's terrible.
Am I actually going to take Lackey, or do I go...
This guy right here.
Underneath him? Oh, yeah. Taiwan Walker's usually pretty damn...
I had him last year.
Where is he on the list, though?
Here's your dude.
Yeah, I know. It's like, what do you expect from him, though? Like, is he going to... I mean, he could be a steal. You never know if he bounces back. I'm going to...
I say Moustakas, and they're all like, yes, take him. I don't need a second baseman, though, guys. Sorry. No, I'm going to go... the way opposite direction everybody's going to think me going right now. Here it is. Here's my next pick for anybody who's watching this draft and want to take it from me. Oh,
God. I've got two of my starting pitchers are Houston guys.
Here you go. Here's my next pick.
Well, that's what I was saying. If you're going to take a Twins pitcher, that's probably it.
Everybody can see this now, can't you? He has great games. And he has terrible games. I mean, really. Somebody took Lackey. Is this me?
Yeah, it's okay. You.
What? Damn it. I hate when it does that.
What'd it do?
When it's my turn, it jumps me all the way back to the beginning. Okay, you want a real quick click on this for me, please? I just want to see what the fudge I got left here. Any utility dude?
Utility and bench.
I guess I ain't oh cares then, right? Pretty much, right?
So pretty much anything you want.
I had this guy last year. Look at how, God, he was actually not bad.
Yeah. Skip to you again.
And it won't let me do anything.
What?
It won't let me do anything, dude.
Really? Someone just took Maurer.
I'm going to save you.
Why would you do?
I'm going to save you, man.
I have, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 starters, 1, 2, 3, 4 closers. We usually go 5 and 5, right? How many pitching slots do you get?
I have 3 closers, and that's what I usually do. There's 3 closers.
Just 3?
Yep.
I thought I usually did 5 and 5, but maybe not.
Your starters, you are the ones you really want every whole time. This Moustakas ain't too bad actually for a bench player.
No.
He's his next best on the board though. I was gonna go with this guy. I don't know why I didn't. I mean, he might have been just as good as you, Darvish, probably. Shit, I don't have a backup catcher, do I?
Shoot. Why did it have to come to me so quickly?
You guys got to throw out some names for me now. At this point in the time of the draft, I have no shit.
The Wild are playing the Blackhawks tonight?
Dang. Yes.
Yes.
Boy, look how far this guy's falling down. Matt Harvey.
Huh?
Look at James Shields.
You mean Hade?
Look at Shields. My God.
Yeah. I'm like, I have Matt Harvey.
2 years ago, Shields was awesome. Just because he went to San Diego.
Yeah.
I need to pick out a rookie of the year. Wait, I do have him on my team already. Danny Duffy. Danny Duffy, baby. I don't even know what to do with this. Is there a position I'm like this fucked in or something? I don't know. Sorry, I'm searching for one utility guy. And a bunch of. Is all my bench people?
How about him? No? I guess he kind of fell off.
Actually,
Huh? Yeah, somebody took him.
Okay, I was gonna say, what the fuck? I wasn't even paying attention.
I mean,
was it really late?
Yeah, it was just like, yeah, it was pick 201.
I could have had him before I took Darvish.
It was Kane.
I could have had him before I had Darvish. Damn, I didn't think about it.
Yeah.
Know where I'm going? I know. Right here.
You're taking Danny Valencia.
I had him last year, remember? You took Glenn?
I took Chris Davis.
What? Glenn Perkins?
I didn't take Glenn Perkins. Somebody did.
Who's on the clock?
Ah, Chris took him.
Well, he could have him. That's fine. I'm thinking for a throwaway player right here.
Yeah. I know. I'm like, one of us always has Plouffe in our lineup.
I mean, these are just bench players anyways right now, so yeah. Who the hell cares? Kung Fu Panda, dude. He's on your team.
Did you see how overweight he came in? I mean, he's always overweight, but he came in pretty hefty this year. I don't know. Oh my.
I don't know. How's Plouffe doing this fucking offseason, though?
I haven't heard what he's done in spring training, to be honest.
I mean, they're projecting for almost 300 points. That ain't too bad. Let's do it. We're taking Trevor Plouffe. Get Victor Martinez.
You're almost up again.
Are you kidding me? What is Kane doing?
Yeah, who do you take now? James Shields?
I keep talking about this guy all draft. Okay. I did it.
Who'd you take?
Annabelle Sanchez.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I talk about them all draft, so. We can only have about 2 picks left, aren't we?
Three.
Well, I'm thinking, if Sanchez can get back to what he was 2 years ago, that'd be awesome.
Yeah.
Yes, you better take him. That guy's a bomb. Sometimes we get 2 Minnesota people here.
Is this guy even going to make the team? Probably not. Remember when he was good?
No.
You don't remember when Carlos Quentin was good?
Was it 10 years ago? The White Sox? I think that guy's overrated.
Which one?
Both.
Oh. Well, here, he can play infield then. Outfield.
How about Ryan Sweeney?
Oh, I'm going to do this.
We're almost done, buddy. I want the guy named Wood on my team.
Yeah, because you're thinking Kerry Wood.
Once again, you're not going to let me choose anything? Jesus Christ. Somebody named Kim. Somebody picked a girl.
Should I take a third Houston pitcher? Hey, take Will Smith. Take the Fresh Prince, man. Take Will Smith.
I don't want this thing to ever let me choose people. Well, right now you're just taking flyers at people, so. Dyson was always good for speed, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Well, I suppose I'm going to take a flyer or something. I'm going to take it at Zimmerman, probably.
Oh, shoot.
Or is it your
We need a backup catcher, right?
You don't have to.
Well, yeah, but there's going to be days where yours doesn't play, and then...
Yeah, who's out there for
a catcher? Or if they get injured, it's like...
I'm sorry, who's out there for a catcher right now? Yarder Molina?
He's older than the crap.
Who is that?
He's a young guy.
AJ with Atlanta. AJ Przinski with Atlanta, baby!
How long till AJ's like, nah, I quit.
Nick Hundley is still a freaking catcher. Jesus.
Why did they only list two relief pitcher spots? Officially?
Damn it, do I even have a fucking...
Do they... Is this done differently than we normally do?
Relief pitchers?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. He did it different. It usually says pitcher,
well, pitcher, pitcher, pitcher. Why am I taking
so many then? I don't know.
Are we really only going to be able to play two at a time?
Well, that's stupid shit. No, you shouldn't be able... You should be able to put whatever you want.
Because I used to always have a mix.
Yeah, it used to be pitcher, 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 pitcher.
I'm confused.
That makes all of us.
How is... Now, I'd like to know how that actually is going to work.
Somebody takes Zimmerman on board. Or he's still there. No, he's still there. I'm going to take him anyways. Jordan Zimmerman. How wrong can I be?
You mean Ryan Zimmerman?
And my last pick of the draft is going to be a former Minnesota Twin.
Well, there's a lot to choose from.
Yeah, but there's only one to choose. Look at this. One to choose. A former Minnesota Twin.
Well, I see two on that list. They're both...
You see two on this list?
Wilson Ramos, yeah.
Well, yeah, well, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, Przinski.
Oh, yeah, no. Hell no. Team Kane, his last pick of the draft is going to be...
Oh, I should have taken Sweetheart, man. What was I thinking?
You know the best thing about this whole thing is... Chris gets the most irrelevant player of the whole draft. It says junk, do not touch AJ.
I just can't lose the name. There goes Eddie Rosario.
He took Eddie Rosario? But he got a lot of twins on his team.
Yeah.
There you go. Last pick of the draft for me. So let's recap the draft for me. Here we go. So we got Trout, Bryant, Cabrera, Dozier, Blackman, Jensen, Felix Hernandez. I know the guy's so old. I don't know. Maybe he's good, though, still. Why? See, every time this thing goes, it locks up on me. Stupid thing. I got bunghole chart part.
I ended the draft by getting wood.
You got some wood. I mean, I only picked two twins or three, Trevor Plouffe. Three twins, that's it.
That's two more than I have.
Oh, no, I got Dozier. No, I have two. I got Dozier, I have four. Me and Kane are fighting for the most Twins on our team, I think.
I have Sano and I have Escobar. Wait, no, do I have three? I have Sano, Escobar. Yeah, I think I only have two. Your draft is complete, oh, everybody.
He did take AJ Vizinski at the last pick of the draft. What the hell is going on, dude?
Oh, of course, Encarnacion's day to day, and Billy Hamilton, too.
God damn it, now you can let me do anything.
Oh, Hamilton might not be ready for opening day. Awesome.
All right, guys, I'm sorry, but this thing won't let me do anything anymore. I was going to show you everybody's team, but. Well, thanks for watching this boring draft.